Eric with D&D Wild Outdoors here. This is September 17th, which is Youth Hunt Weekend. We had a little rain this morning. It's just starting to dry out. We thought we'd do a quick interview before it, before hopefully the hunting gets good. We're gonna put in a couple hours this morning, then we're gonna come back out for the rest of the weekend. We just wanted to stay in touch and let you see our surroundings here. We're hung up in a big hemlock tree here, which helped us this morning. Natural cover, stay out of the rain. And we haven't seen anything yet, just some squirrels and birds and stuff. But we'll do a look around here. He's always pretty excited, and we're happy to be out in the wild, in nature. So stay tuned, and we'll get back with you as soon as some action starts. Thanks.